Welcome to Fashion Studies. Today we're going to talk about safety and procedures in the sewing lab. Please remember, running, pushing, shoving, throwing anything, including pincushions, bullying of any kind, or bad behavior are not allowed in the sewing lab. We need to respect the equipment and, most importantly, each other. Please remember to wear the proper attire. Shoes are required at all times. We wouldn't want a pin getting stuck in your foot. We also need to remember while sewing to sew slowly, watch what you're sewing at all times, and do not pull the fabric through the machine while sewing. It's also important to guide the fabric with your fingers on either side of the presser foot. Make sure you keep your fingers away from the needle so you do not sew through them. We also need to remember to use the correct tools for the job. Seam gauges are awesome tools for measuring things. Fabric shears are used for cutting fabric. Please never use our fabric shears on paper. Pins are used to hold fabric in place while sewing. But we must remember not to sew over pins. You should sew up to them. Stop, remove them, then continue. And always remember to place your pins in the pin cushion so they don't fall on the floor. Never put pins in your mouth. We don't want anybody to choke. When using the iron, make sure you keep your hands away from the sides of the plate to the iron so you don't burn your hands. Use the correct temperature for your fabric so you don't scorch it. Leave the iron sitting on its heel after use and unplug the iron at the end of class. Please remember to always use your seam ripper safely, which means pointing it away from yourself and others. I always say that your seam ripper will become your best friend in the sewing lab. You also need to remember to use scissors safely, which means keeping them closed when not in use and passing them handle first. We also need to remember to always turn off the machines at the end of class. And if we are unplugging appliances, always pull by the plug, not the cord. We don't want to damage any equipment. Always remember to leave the sewing lab clean at the end of class. That means sweeping and picking up your belongings and putting everything away. Also remember to always tell the teacher immediately if there's an injury or an accident. Overall, please just remember to have fun and stay safe. Created using Powtoon.